fight for sure. As soon as the sound of the bell goes, it's on. It's gonna be war. It's gonna be a real war.
Tyron Spong is the Nathan Corbett of Holland. He is the best fighter on that side of the world, and I'm the best on this side of the world. So for us two to fight, it's the greatest.
This isn't real. None of this is real.
We'll be right back.
None of this is real.
Look, you know, the bottom line is it was such a close fight. Tyron got me down in the second round with a good knee. I was a little bit rattled, got up, fought on, changed my game plan, went to southpaw, felt comfortable there. Caught him with a nice shot. When he went down for 10, I thought he got up, he was okay. The referee turned like that, and I believe that he was it was to fight, so I jumped on him. I definitely did not fight dirty, and I didn't jump on him believing that it wasn't legit. It's okay.
Awesome fighter, good fighter. I broke my hand in the first round, so that's too bad for me. So I couldn't do everything I wanted to do, you know. But he's a great fighter, and let's do it over, you know.